How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It is your captain speaking, once again, Captain Crutch, and we are going to be playing WWE 2K22 tonight. Let me get some people in here first. How y'all doing tonight? We're going to play some fun matches, chill, try to hit 2,000 subscribers tonight. Do this. Boom. What's up, B? I gotta fix the stream here, buddy. Come on, controller. Hold on, guys. I gotta open up chat. Finally, it loaded where I can see on my end. Shit. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Hold on. What's up, Forrest? We are gonna get started in a minute. Trying to pull up chat real quick. What's going on, fools? My supporters, what's going on, everybody? What's up, Licky Higgy? Let's do it. I am trying to find my cord, man. Where the fuck? My controller cord. Fuck. What's up, Licky Higgy? What's up, Forrest? What's up, Braden? Sorry, guys. I fucking... Do it. Let's do this shit. Unemployed gang. Unemployed gang? That's fucking hilarious. What in the world? Yeah, I gotta restart. The fuck, dude? This is go. This is garbage. Stupid WWE is not wanting to cooperate. on, guys. Gonna have to cut the audio real quick when y'all's in, just so I don't get copyrighted. What's up, Ultimate? How is everybody doing tonight, guys? We got 5 in here already. Sweet, guys. Happy Friday, everybody. Let's play a warm-up match. I'm gonna do a warm-up match on NXT tape. Hey, Ultimate, when is Hell in the Cell, brother? Is it next week? What's up, Jack? How you doing, Jack? What's up, brother? Spider-Man versus Boogeyman. June 20th. Hey, brother. It's good to see you, Jack. We'll play some Apex soon. 9 people in here. Let's like it up, guys. I'll be sure to hit that like button. Everybody smash that like button. Let the algorithm know that we are loving the stream tonight, guys. Hit it everywhere. That's what pumps it up. What's up, Muhammad? Who y'all got in this first bout tonight? Oh, big kick. Big Boogeyman! Oh shit! Oh, big takeover! Boogeyman likes to spam. I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Spider-Man! What the... Dude! What?! Get your ass off me! Eat that shit, Boogeyman. Sorry for the late start tonight. Corey, let's say you're Boogeyman. You meet your mark. Big knee to the face. Drawing up a game plan. What are you doing to win this match? Shock and awe, Cole. Use mind games to start and then just keep things simple and effective. Boogeyman has a very simple formula, so he should stick with what he does best. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. I'm coming to get you. Able to get the advantage here. Fuck. Big hit to the face. We're going to some independent wrestling pretty soon here, guys. SW360 in Carthage, I believe, right, Forrest? If you hadn't, Ultimate, if you like wrestling, you need to watch SWE. It's an independent wrestling promotion. It's got a bunch of former WWE. Forrest can tell you more about it. Mother Mod. Oh, big hit to the face. Yeah, I know. I was trying to. I really thought it was fucking tomorrow. Damn. I won't give up. Insecurity to the taking a trip outside, but he's got the count. Stomping down. This is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything. Oh, that'd be great, dude. I would love help with content. Boom. Big knee to the chest. That's not supposed to happen. Of course it's not, Cole. That's what makes it so effective. Gotta find a way to get out of there. Whoa. He is just reeling from that offense. This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. God. Big crossbody outside. Is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Shoulders down. Two. That's a win for Spider-Man, baby. First up of the night. Boom, baby. Finisher. Oh. Maybe out. Clearing the table. Get your ass up. Powerbomb your ass. Boom. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. The table. The table. All right. Now we're going to step it up a little bit. We're going to play. I want y'all to pick out characters for. the Elimination Chamber. Six man. Tournament? Five man. Where's the... Where is the Elimination Chamber at? I wonder. Elimination Chamber. 2-on-2, that's not it. Eight man, five man. Where is the Elimination Chamber? There it is. All right. That's what I thought. It took me a minute. Bear with me, guys. We're gonna pick my character. We'll play with Eddie Guerrero. We're gonna have that, X-Pac. Edge. Versus... God, Hall. Boogeyman. Yeah, Macho Man's here. I think. Forrest, isn't Macho Man in this roster? I believe so. Macho Man. X-Pac. Where's X-Pac? Where is he? Oh, there he is. It's gonna be a hell of a match. I won't hope I can win.
Let me hear a oh yeah.
That was blatantly disrespectful, Saxton. You are talking about one of the greatest to ever step in a ring. The madness has taken over WWE. If you want a blueprint for how to be one of the top superstars in all of sports entertainment...
Yeah, I hope I'm not number one either. Fuck, that would suck.
Not even that, Byron, but consider the amount of influence that Randy Savage has had on the entire sports entertainment industry throughout the years. A real trailblazer, the Macho Man. The madness, as always, in peak physical condition tonight.
It must be the meat snacks he eats.
Oh, yeah. What the fuck is he doing? Get your ass in that chamber, man. He's one of the most underrated cruiserweights of all time. Got money on Randy. Come on, Edge, get your old ass out here.
The Elimination Chamber promises high accolades to the winner. What would you say is the
Come on, Edge.
Challenge here, Byron?
Good. Yes, sir. Okay, Edge, not time for top rope maneuver, bitch. Or maybe it is. Good right by Edge. Coming back with a back. Ooh, Russian leg sweep. Good crossbody reverse by the Boogeyman. God. Boogeyman picking him up for the slam. Oh, goat roped. Big kick to the elbow. Big elbow to the face. Big kick. Yeah, he looks even worse when you see it in real life. He's an old man. Come on, get Latina Heat. Oh, shit, he's bringing in Xbox. Oh, shit, Edge with a senton outside. They're teaming up on X-Pac? Really?
The strategy is still the same as just about any other elimination match. Eliminate somebody as soon as possible. Treat any alliance as a temporary one. Boy, what a kick. Targeting the throat there. Up and face first. Flapjack. What a counter. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate it.
Come on, baby, let me in. Hell yeah! Let me in here.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Hello! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I think it's his false count anywhere, right? Rake on the back, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Good Hurricane Rana. Now, don't you start double teaming my ass. Yes. Sorry, Edge. Oh shit, Edge got on my skin. Fuck.
Shifts it back onto it.
Viva la Raza!
That's what he says.
Fuck! Near three count. I want to hit the five star off the cage. Or the... Fuck you, X-Pac! Get up, Eddie. Fucking hell, dude. Gut rope! Damn, Macho dropped the elbow, missed it. Get your ass up, ref! One, two, what? I got fucked over by the ref. Shit. Where the... What? Whatever. Yeah, I was about to say, let me reverse that, Eddie. Hurricane on him. Edge's out, I think. Let's see if the signature on Edge. Fuck, he reversed me. Shit. Fuck, dude. Leave me alone. Fuck, man. Oh, by the bad guy. Fucking reversal. Dude, choke slam. Shit. Oh, come on, Macho, man. Ooh, good net breaker by Eddie. He's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan. Right back to it. See if I can fucking hit this finisher. Three amigo time, baby. Across the border. Oh, no. He fucking reversed my three amigo. It's all right. See you, baby. Yeah, I don't know if I'm necessarily done for, but no. Not today. The ref didn't know who to pin. Jab to the eyes. Boom. Still got him with a fucking leg drop. Bulldog. You fucking bitch. Yeah, I was about to... Are you serious? He broke my chain. Look. Yes, sir. Boom, baby. Come on, Eddie. Double arm underhook. Oh, knee breaker. Nice. Yeah, relax over there, Edge. Thank you. Fucking double teaming ass. Not today, buddy. Dude, leave me the hell alone. Shit. Get Macho Man. Like. Dude, fuck you, dude. Leave me alone, Edge. Dude. Are you... Leave me alone, bro. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Yes. Oh, my God. Do it, Edge. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Thought he had him. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, yeah, go get Randy. Deal? You are not shit. Oh, leave me alone. Scoop slam. Pin him, dude. Pin him. Has led him into this very dangerous situation. That bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically sitting up. Oh, big knee drop to the face. Boom. He is rubbing up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. What? Me? You broke it? Really? Dude. Oh, shit. Boom. Damn. How did I miss the drop kick, dude? And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about. Short clothesline hits its mark. Dude. Oh, wow. Dude, oh my God. Fuck you. Oh my God. Macho is goated. God. Edge has the spear. Edge could hit him with a spear. We'll see, though. Yeah, true, man. Macho did go ham. I didn't realize he was so damn good. Old ass Edge, yeah, carried out the victory. Yeah, tell me about it. Different people. We're gonna do a tag team. I got autographed by him. Versus, we're gonna do some newbies. Mm. Happy Cuban. Corbin, I mean. CM Punk. All right. Fuck, actually, unless I can find somebody cooler. LeBron, let's see what LeBron. I downloaded him and I didn't even see what he looks like. Let's see what LeBron looks like. So we got Happy Cuban, Corbin versus Cactus Jack, and Shawn Michaels versus Happy Corbin and LeBron James. LeBron James. I'll put CM Punk next game though. I'm just a sexy boy. Sexy boy. I've seen that Shawn Michaels. 2005 Shawn Michaels. Through like 2008.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania. One of the greatest performers in the history.
I will next game. Next game. Yeah, for sure.
Is the luckiest man in WWE.
Why?
I would agree with that assessment. Let's talk about this, Cole. From riches to rags, back to riches. How can you not be inspired by Happy?
Come on, Sean. Let's go, Shipwreck. We got this, man. Good suplex. Snap suplex by Sean. Good hip toss.
Elbow drop right on point. And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks. And HBK is in the driver's seat right now. Punch. Punch connects. Crossbody wipes them out.
Gotta break the count. Oh, over to LeBron James. LeBron.
And now he's giving you
Neck breaker by Shawn.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Corbin gets out of the way.
Whoa! Pound Buster to LeBron. Neck breaker to LeBron. I love this DLC. Come on, Cactus. Whoop his ass.
Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
Ooh, bat drop. Can run off the second rope? God. Fuck.
Scoop slam from behind. Boom. And a foot just stomping down. He's in under the ropes. Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Fuck, man. Oh, big slap by LeBron. Oh, backbreaker. Fuck. Tune up the band, baby. Tune up the band, baby. Tune it up. Ooh.
Big time move from Michaels.
Another one.
Michaels with the exclamation point.
Oh, fuck. Good reversal look.
He had it scouted.
Boom, baby. Oh my god. What? What? No way! No way!
And these two really do make the perfect pair. That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
We'll do newies versus oldies. We're gonna do newer wrestlers like my generation and the ones I like versus some like 80s old school. Two Spider-Mans versus some old schools. I wanna play the Rattlesnake. What's up, Timothy? How you doing, Timothy? Welcome to the stream. My name is Captain Crutch. How's your weekend starting out, man? How you doing, Timothy? No, we got... Simmons. They know it's better. They know Stone Cold's better than Hulk Hogan. Yeah, we'll do Rock next time. I wish they had Mankind on this game, like a real Mankind.
Stone Cold Steve Austin says what he wants, does what he wants, and he's not afraid of the repercussions.
We'll see how this plays out. The computer usually cheeses.
A multi-time world champion, former King of the Ring, first three-time Royal Rumble winner. The Texas Rattlesnake is synonymous with truly epic main event brawls. And I think we're about to see another.
No, I didn't catch it. What went on, Timothy?
Stone Cold is the greatest of all time.
Austin's best. They lost the tag team champ. They really, RK Bro lost? RK Bro lost him? Oh, that's stupid. Yes. Leave me alone, John Morrison. Dude, he is not that good. Spam. Yeah, I wouldn't mind him. I wouldn't mind a heel turn by RKO again. I'd watch it. Dropping the leg. Oh my god, how is he kicking Austin's ass? Dude. He went right into that turnbuckle. They're lined up and a pitch. Knee on the face, brother. He lost on AEW. Morrison wards that attack off. Side rushing leg sweep. Perfect four. Beautiful side rushing leg sweep. That's, oh my god. Choke slam by Hogan. Vince sold the company? What? Vince sold WWE? Not today, Vincent Man. Oh. Leg drop, baby.
Is that what it takes to beat Mr. McMahon?
Uh-oh.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Drop him with a big shoulder tackle. He's lost some of his wind now. Stone Cold with a well-timed shot.
Stunner, baby. He sold out to who, though? Tim, who'd he sell it to? What?
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors. The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to...
$4 billion for the WWE. He sold it all the way yet. I was about to say, what the fuck? Look at that, he's floating. I know they let go of Stephanie and Shane. Stephanie walked away, so.
Thank you.
The only deal he made this year was from Peacock last year, and that was it. He sold the rights to WWE to Peacock. That's the only thing I know about, though. Yeah, he might. That'd be funny. What are you doing? Hogan, what the fuck? What the fuck?
And Mr. McMahon is the one to put this one away for the team. The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
No helping, motherfucker. Yeah, y'all laugh y'all's ass up. That's bull, bro. Yeah, I'm playing on legend mode, and they can do anything like that on this legend mode. It's insane. I want to play a normal split. Peter Griffin. I can't wait to start vlogging at some of these independent wrestling things. Peter! Oh, Peter! I can't do it like I used to.
Oh, Peter! Peter!
I can't do it no more.
Peter, be sure to screw up them creamy hamstrings.
They need to make Herbert. They need to make Herbert. Herbert and Chris. You can verse Herbert versus Chris. You saw Hank Hill? Look at Peter!
Peter! Big old Peter! It's Peter!
What's up, Gamer 123? Look at Peter, dude. Are you ready for Hell in a Cell, man? I'm fucking pumped. PETA! It's PETA! We're putting the heavyweight championship on him, man. Next round, he's gonna get a title. Thanks for coming out tonight, guys. Y'all been killing it today. Oh, come on, man.
Since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
No, dude. And the referee is big butt.
Superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs. I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
It's PETA. Where's Lewis at? They didn't even
get him there. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Boom! Boom!
And he's able to counter. Well scattered reversal there. Alright, sliding back in. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's headbutt by Peter.
What he is, but don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started. Locked down with a snap air.
Yeah, Peter does got some moves. Maybe he's 90 something, like 95. Who knew that fat ass could be a wrestler? Thought he was only good at drinking beer. Peter. Oh shit! Peter's gonna do Hurricane Rana!
He got whipped into that corner.
Really? Really? Fuck you! Dude, you're not faster than me, and you're not better than me, neither.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Oof, running knee in the corner. Right to the back. Neckbreaker excellently executed. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
Grabbing the shoulder, weakening him up. Come on, Peter. Fuck. Go to sleep. Not today, bitch. Bro kick. One. Yes, sir.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good.
PETA.
Flushing knee strike.
Boom, baby. Roddy Piper. Ring of Honor Championship. God knows I'm trusting her. Saturday, we're going to do all Grand Theft Auto, guys. So we're just going to play some wrestling tonight. Yeah, shit, bro, we got this. That's Tobey Maguire, baby. The best Spider-Man, yes he is. God.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry. Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey? Huge toss. Oh my, set fly. Oh, that's how you establish dominance. And Lashley gets thwarted away.
God, dude, his stats suck. Sunset flip.
The Almighty has certainly earned his moniker. At no point can you sleep on Lashley's power. Suffering attack from him is like being mauled.
nicely.
I expect the Almighty to drive his opponent through the mat with absolute power and enjoy it immensely. There's no reason why Lashley should alter his approach tonight.
All the momentum's against Lashley now.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Oh! Right to the back.
Running Hurricane Rana. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Nice.
Full display. Going for broke and it pays off.
Two. Three. He's returning fire. Boom. Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Oh, baby. Bo, thank you. Fuck you, dude. Got your ass, huh? Got your ass. Tell it to soul. One, two. Oh, shit, he was almost a champion. ROH Champion Spider-Man!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champions feel, Byron.
I'm gonna do a Umaga versus Rikishi. William Regal. Umaga? Where's Umaga? Where's Umaga? Find this shit. Where the fuck is Umaga? Title match. It's gonna be a tough one for sure, Forrest. Let's go, baby. Gotta keep him off his feet. Oh, shit. He didn't even move with that drop kick, man. Super kick didn't even phase him. Okay, motherfucker, why didn't you do your signature, stupid? What? What? Bam! Bitch.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Screw you, Umaga.
He finds a counter for X-Pac.
Another one? Dude! Dude! They just fucked me up where I can't move! Dude! Get your fat ass down! Oh my god, it's for real, Forrest.
Scoop slam. Leg drop across the throat. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Fuck. Really?
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. Two. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Four. He's back on his feet.
Eat your ass, ref.
Keep going, it looks like.
Dude. It spams you into that locked position. Okay, Umaga.
Hurts on the shoulders. A backbreaker now. That stops the count there.
Dude, get up and fight. I'm gonna have to hit him off the top.
Into the corner. This can't be good. X-Pac with a plan in mind.
X-Factor off the top, baby.
And there's more damage mounting on Umaga.
Yeah, X-Pac making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We're seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Fuck you. Yes, sir.
Some special kind of crazy to do that. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Good lord. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push for.
Dude, really?
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Get your ass up.
This one is headed outside, guys. Tough position to be.
Fuck you, Umaga. Get up.
You can't keep him down. What a punch. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. X-Pac. X-Factor. Can it be? Will the rain continue? Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. The cross-face chicken wing. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do it. And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now. Slide back in the ring now. He finds a counter for X-Pac.
Whew. Windmill kick. X Factor. Oh shit. Oh. Wow. Dumbass missed the headbutt. Fuck you, man.
Here's the torture rack. Racked up. Not finished yet. And this match will continue. Man, there is no quit.
Whoops.
He turns it around.
Bronco Buster time, baby. Fuck, Umaga? Damn.
And his core has been taking a beating. And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing. Umaga, the kick right to the midsection. Boom, three.
Bronco Buster time, baby. Suck it. Eat that shit. Not, not.
But champions need to finish the job. Super kick. What punishment being dealt out by X-Pac? Yeah, somehow Umaga has to turn the tide.
Night, night. Suck it, baby.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Suck it, baby.
Okay, already we get it.
That's it. The champ stays the champ. satisfying to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
Thank you, Chip Rep. GG. That's gonna be a great, this is gonna be a great match right here. They did have a good match back in 2000.
Cactus doesn't seem fazed at all by taking hits, and during the other half, it seems like he enjoys it.
When it comes to facing a hardcore legend like Cactus Jack, the only answer is to hit him with everything you've got. Normal offense won't register against Cactus, so get extreme, get brutal, and hold nothing back. Implanted by the DDT. Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Spine Buster. GG's Cactus. 1, 2, 3. Doing how the goat does. One of the goats.
Thinking this was a
Yeah, it was quick, Forrest.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his...
All right, guys, I'm going to go take a bathroom break, and I'll be back. Y'all be deciding what y'all want to... We are going to play a computer match while I use the bathroom, so... Who should I face together? Let's see. Roddy Piper versus... Jake the Snake. I'm gonna go to the bathroom, guys. I'll be right back.
Here's the equally ruthless and sharp-tongued.
Y'all enjoy the match.
Anywhere they want. Straight impact on the throat. Oh, and Hot Rod fights back. Oh, and I rake. That's not right, but effective. Jake Roberts is such an intimidating superstar. One who can inflict just as much damage mentally as he does physically. How do you even counteract that?
The answer is to focus. Don't let Roberts get into your head, and instead just focus on the match at hand. He can't beat you in his game.
Just how captivating it can be to inflict pain. Oh, he fights Jake back down on the wheel.
back, guys. Damn, Jake the Snake won.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment. This win is
all right, guys, I'm gonna cut it right here. I'll see you in the morning. I got some shit I gotta take care of. I'm gonna be back on later tonight, though, guys. Thanks for the support, though, on this 2-hour stream almost. What did you do there? Love you, Daddy. I'm about to go to bed. Alright, guys. I will see y'all in a little bit. That's what shit I gotta do.